having 3-4 wives. That is immoral.
Which category are you using by that?
Well, this is what God has revealed to us. Okay?
So show me where God said this.
God has revealed to us in the Torah, okay, in the prophets.
How many wives Abraham had?
So we should have only one wife.
How many Abraham
wives? Abraham had at least two wives, okay.
So was it? Yes. No, wait.
So
according to the Torah, you have two wives, okay. One wife.
No, Abraham,
who was a prophet, had two wives.
No. Does the Bible ever say that that is a good thing?
Yeah.
No, it does not say that's a good thing.
I tell you, it does.
That Abraham slept with his wife's servant girl.
No, don't say slept like that. Don't say it like that. We don't speak about prophets of God.
Yeah,
but we don't speak like that about prophets.
She was his wife.
She was his wife. Jacob, how many wives Jacob had?
Yeah. The Bible describes people who sin. Okay, it describes David sinning with Bathsheba.
No, I'm talking about David.
It describes many prophets who sin.
I'm speaking about that. No. Show me
just
where.
Just as Muhammad sinned.
No, bro.
So did the prophets.
No, wait.
Only Jesus is without sin.
When, okay. So,